Grand Slam for Roger Federer. 3 consecutive French titles for Rafa Nadal.
Rafa Nadal is out. Lucas Russell has pulled off an enormous upset here at Wimbledon, and the King of Clay